The NOPD is hoping you can help identify a burglary suspect. He's accused of breaking into a car in the 4400 block of Duplessis. That's in the Fillmore area. Police released some video of the man walking around the neighborhood. The burglary happened around 3:30 Monday morning.